If you're not gonna eat for 30 days, how are you gonna survive? Don't you get tired after like not eating for that long? You're probably gonna lose a lot of weight from not eating for a month. All you can eat at night? Bro, I thought it was for a month straight. If I was doing Ramadan, I would probably just chug water all day to keep myself full. Not even water? All right, that's crazy. You know, there's water molecules in the air. So when you're breathing, you're technically drinking water. What would happen if like you forget your fasting and you take a bite of a sandwich? Or like the Islamic police arrest you or something? Can you swallow your saliva or do you have to spit it out? Can you chew gum during Ramadan? Can you vape during Ramadan? Can you smoke during Ramadan? I thought I was just eating and drinking though. You can't listen to music too? And you gotta stop swearing? Ramadan sounds hard, man. Good luck with that. What if you're Muslim on the South Pole? Wait, you enjoy starving yourself? Can I try Ramadan for a day or like, am I not allowed to? How do you guys know when the sun is gonna go up? Do you guys just guess or what? There's an app for this stuff? Oh, that's what the I in iPhone stands for. No wonder every Muslim I know has the latest model. A few years ago, Ramadan was in the summer. What happened? It changes every year. Is it cool if I eat this in front of you? Does brushing your teeth break your fast? You guys pray at the mosque for the whole night?